has to be given in high doses to younger patients to obtain the better results. So it has become the standard everywhere to include this drug at high doses in the induction of younger patients. Of course, for elderly patients, it's another story because elderly patients do not tolerate this drug as much as younger patients because it's too toxic for them. And this is why other solutions are needed for first line elderly patients. But when we rely on younger patients, this is the importance of cytarabine use.